In this black and white effects tutorial in Shotcut, I show you how to change your fully colored videos into grayscale. So let's get started. Here we are in Shotcut. I have dragged two video clips into the playlist, and now I'm going to put one of them into my video one track. I'm going to create a second track and then add the second video into there. What I'm doing here is just demonstrating two different methods in which you can use to create a black and white video. So on video track one, we're going to focus there first, and we click into the actual video clip, come up to filters, click on the plus, do a search for saturation, and you get two filters pop up. First filter will allow you to change your video into black and white, but it will not allow you to do anything else. So if you've clicked on the individual saturation, then you can drag that all the way down to zero, make sure it says 0% just here. And as you can see, your video will now be in black and white. That's the very simple way to do it. However, as you saw, there were two filters. So let's take a look at the other one right now. I'm actually going to remove that filter, and we're going to use the same video clip to apply the other filter that appeared in that list. So go back to your search, type in saturation, and now we're going to click on hue, lightness, and saturation. As you can see, there are three options now. The saturation, which if you put that back down to zero, does exactly the same thing. You may also want to change your lightness. So if you move the lightness bar slightly, you can see the whole entire video clip is getting darker or lighter. So this filter is a little bit more encompassing and the one that I recommend you use. Now that's fine if you wanted to have one small piece of your footage in black and white, but let's imagine, and I'm going to move to video layer two now, let's imagine that you had multiple clips and they all wanted to be black and white. Now you don't want to have to click into each one, copy and paste the filters, etc. You want the whole thing to be black and white. If you come over to here, you can click on the whole entire track, click onto the plus, search for the hue, lightness, and saturation filter, and then apply the exact same thing. Now this will apply to all of the video clips on this layer. So if you want the whole video to be black and white, this is where you want to come to, and this is where you want to apply the filter. If you just want one individual clip, then click onto the clip and apply the filter on the clip. I hope that's been helpful. Please consider liking and subscribing, and I'll see you in the next video.